positive that there weren't any other places looking for vice principals?
Catnip. It does wonders. You like the catnip, Sebastian?
Detroit.
Do you like the catnip? Do you like the catnip? That I'm gonna clean up later.
I keep selling me on this place. I'm staying because I love you.
Oh, I love you too.
And I looked into it legally.
Can I keep these? Mom, can I keep these? When I get grown up and get keys?
Not right now. I'll give it to you when you get older.
I know. I was asking.
No, this one's not. It doesn't work on their kittens.
Well, look at all this counter space.
Sebastian didn't work for him when he was kitten. And I look at him. He's just. He's going crazy over it.
Hi, from New York, it's my sister Gail. With special guest, my nephew Zach. Get in here. Hi. Oh, it's an SNL reference.
Oh,
yeah.
Lived in
New York.
Okay, yeah.
Oh, my goodness. Look at you. You're not in any color.
You should change that.
Oh, my God.
Good to see you. Okay, let me take him in. Oh my gosh, he gets more handsome every time I see him. So good looking. Thank you. Oh my God, you're such a baby. This is so funny to watch. It's funny, he's handsome now. It's not like he's gonna go ugly handsome and then back to ugly. No, the danger's past. Oh, I almost forgot. I got a present for you because I'm a cool aunt. This is for my new signature men's line.
Ooh.
Check it out.
Awesome.
It's limited edition, so you're not going to see a lot of
men wearing that. Stop.
Yeah, no, I can't imagine anyone would be wearing it. So limited edition.
Try it on.